Hey guys, and welcome to part 8 of my YouTuber Drag Race series. As always, if cars are tuned in real life, I made sure to upgrade the cars accordingly in the game to make it a bit more realistic. And if your favorite YouTuber car is not featured in this video, make sure to check out the previous 7 episodes or comment your suggestion down below. But as always, thank you guys so much for watching and I really hope you enjoy the video. The winner of the drag race is not determined by the top speed, just by whoever reaches the speed trap, aka the finish line of the drag race, first. You know. I'm a pro. Tell I make my walking go start tall.